Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make your lens cap for GoPro. Check it out. All you need to realize this project is a bottle of deodorant and take the stopper from it and cut it in half with a scissor and an elastic band. Now put the stopper on a lens and fix it with elastic band. Okay, that was for today. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, share it and subscribe, of course. See you later!